Hello friends, as many of you had requested me to make videos on how to play the gamagas in Carnatic music. So from today we will begin this series in which I will be showing you how to play gamagas for each geetam. Today we will begin our first geetam, that is Sriganada, which is set in Raga Malahari. I will play each line first without gamagas and will explain you the same line with the gamagas so that you can see the difference. So basically 3 to 4 gamagas will be used in this whole raga. So we will start the first line. The first line is ma pa dha sa sa ri ri sa dha pa ma pa. Without gamaga the line sounds like this. This line with gamaga. In this first line, I have used gamagas in the swara sa and ri. Okay, I'll play it again. The notes are, you have to take it up from the note dha to sa like this, and re also using the middle finger you have to take it from dha, and when you come back to dha again the sa finger should have a slight light. The next line is re ma pa dha ma pa dha pa ma ga re sa. The line without gamaga will sound like this. Okay, this line I will play with gamagas. In this line, I have used gamagas for the swaras dha, ma. Okay, while playing ma, you should use the index finger like this. While playing dha, the same procedure will apply which we applied for playing the gamaga for the sa and ri. Like in this it will sound. Ma, you should use the index finger and give it a slight glide so that it will sound ma ga ma ga sa. For the swaras ma ga ri, you have to use the index finger itself using the gamaga. Okay, I will play the first 2 lines of the song with gamagas again. Sari ma gari sari gari sa. I will play without gamagas first. Okay, means we are using the ragas for the note ma again, same procedure. We have to play the notes ma, ga and ri using the same index finger which we played in the last line. And in the line sa ri ga ri sa, we are using the gamaga for the note ga. Here I will play it again. Finger, we have to use the middle finger for ga and bring it down to re one like this. Okay. Next line, re ma pa dha ma pa dha pa ma ga re sa. First, I will play it without the gamagas. Like the same as previous line, the gamagas for ma, ga and ri are to be played with the index finger. So I will play the whole song now with gamagas very slowly so that you can easily follow it. Same set of swaras will get repeated for the next paragraph. So the same set of gamagas will also get repeated. Thank you friends. We'll meet you in the next video with the next gita.